For our final song in this first episode of the Let's Play, I am going to do Night of Light. But before I do, I'm going to tell you that I'm not going to do a perfect this time. We're going for the score attack. We're going for that number one spot. Now, last time I tried to go for a number one spot. This is quite a sad story, okay? Last time I went for the number one spot, it was on layer, on hard. And it took me maybe a solid 20 minutes to get the number one spot. And I got the number one spot. I go to bed. I wake up the next morning. I just don't know what to do. I just feel betrayed. One second. Okay, I think I'm feeling okay. Yeah, somebody stole my number one spot. So I'm gonna try and get another number one. So let's give him a ring. Get some tips. It's not funny. I'm seeking psychotic help.
Help?
Yeah.
How do you think I feel when I do good on a song, all cools, and then Leaf beats me by like over 600 points? That's a whole different thing.
Okay, you've won up to me, but it still hurts.
I'm serious though. Like, I all cooled Saihate on extreme, and Leaf has like over 600 points more than me.
Is it old?
Yes, that's the only thing.
Down old. To olds and getting the right combination of early. He's like late stuff.
He's like perfectly tuned to see these things.
Have you ever asked him if he's a robot?
I think I don't know. All I know is I'm pretty sure Leaf is a student and he works.
He's a That's student and he works.
Yeah.
Well, that narrows things down a bit then, doesn't it?
Yeah. And he's Japanese. Can't forget that.
Oh, obviously. Yeah, that was just a given, right? All right then. I'm going to ask you some questions about life and things.
Okay, I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
How ready?
I'm so ready.
We've got some really cancerous questions.
Well, then just...
Do I start off slow? Less painful?
Yeah, we gotta work our way up the difficulty.
All right, then. How old are you?
How old am I?
Yeah.
I am 20 years old.
Oh, same. Jinx.
Oh, man. But I'm gonna be 21 real soon.
When's your birthday?
In June. Oh. 27th.
Oh, why do I always have to be the youngest?
I'm not the youngest. Well, that's off topic, but...
Oh, is this a story? Is this a story? This is a bit of goss. I was just
going to say, Deathblood, he's a year and a day apart from my birthday.
Older or younger?
He's a year younger, so... A year and a day younger.
Does Mike Wazowski wink or blink?
Well, I would call it. I would say it depends on the situation.
Does it? Yeah.
Because, I mean, he can be looking at that slug lady, I forgot her name, and I'm pretty sure she wouldn't want to be winking at that.
No, mate, she's Where? Thick. She is well fit.
Yeah, it's all about the situation.
Next question. Can you tickle my neck?
I would have to say no.
Even if it's my neck.
Yes.
But I've just put some moisturizer on it today, and it's got less wrinkles in it. It's really soft. Are you sure?
Oh, well, in that case.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I just don't like tickling other people.
Oh. Is there a story behind that?
No.
A childhood trauma?
No.
What made you like Vocaloid?
Sounds like that sounds like a relevant question.
They were all relevant, weren't they?
Mike Wazowski.
that was relevant, yeah.
Let's see. Why did I like that? The Vocaloids. I'm not too sure.
Like, did you get into it from DIVA?
Because DIVA is pretty much how I, like, found it. I mean, like, I found it from, like, just dumb videos on YouTube with, like, the music in the background.
Yeah.
And then looking into it more, I found out the source of the song. Mm-hmm. Then I saw that they had a game. And I had a PSP at the time, because this was back before PS3 games.
Whoa, so, yeah. Well,
Dreamy Theaters were out, I think, but this was before F. So I'm like, I have a PSP, I should check this out. And I did, and then I liked it. And I was really bad at it, too.
Wasn't everybody when they started? Like, everybody has the story of, I couldn't even do normal, I couldn't even do easy.
I couldn't do normal.
Exactly, yeah.
I wish I had those, like, moments, like, recorded.
Yeah, it's one of them things, isn't it? So you could look back at it and be like, wow, that was shit. Next question is, what's your favorite module in any D.Va game?
Oh, man. Favorite module?
Yeah.
Are we talking about, like, can I do combos? Like in Future Tone?
Yeah, it says any D.Va game, so I'd assume so, yeah.
Okay, we're going to have to go with...
Oh, let me guess. Can I guess? Oh, well, you've already given it away, don't I?
Yeah.
You ruined it.
Yeah, Racing Swimsuit Miku with... I forgot what year, but it's the Witch Hat one.
I was going to guess that, yeah. Yep.
Best combo right there.
Yep. I haven't already predicted that, by the way. next question is, are sweet potatoes real potatoes, or are they a sweet blatant lie?
I would say they're real potatoes.
That's a difficult question. You see, I think it's going to take a few more minds than just ours to work that one out.
If anything, I'm not sure if it'll help, but I'm not too fond of sweet potatoes.
Yeah, same. I don't have them often.
I can eat them, but they just don't taste good.
So does that make them not a real potato then? Because we don't like them.
I don't like it. It's not real.
Because our word is absolute. I think that's fair.
Yeah, we'll just go with that.
We've already done how and when you started playing Project D.Va. If you could add one feature to improve or make the Project D.Va games more enjoyable, what would it be?
Okay, going to F, a name filter, or no, like F second, like a name filter for edits.
Yeah, that would be, yeah, that's a really useful feature.
Yeah, because it's hard trying to find stuff.
Well, you've got like that. Plus, yeah. Yeah, that's a crazy feature. Have you played Guitar Hero Live?
I have not. I've only played things like Guitar Hero 3.
Okay.
And I might have played a different one, but I never owned them. It was just like at family house or friend's house.
Yeah.
So I bet I'd do better than I ever did before, but simple answer, no, I haven't played it.
Yeah, in Guitar Hero Live, okay, they have a feature in it where you can go online and then stream charts to your PS4 or PS3. It streams the music video and the like chart on top. Yeah, people know what Guitar Hero is, yeah. Okay, can you imagine that with D.Va? Like, they've already got this Pyapro system thing implemented. So if you could upload your edit to the Pyapro system and then just stream it to PS4, like, that would resolve the problem of the not being able to put MP3s on the PS4 problem.
That'd only limit you to what's available.
Yeah.
To on Pyapro, but they added the feature though that you can read media off of USB drives or external storage.
Mm-hmm. Yep. There's that as well. So, yeah.
Like they'll probably work out something. They could probably make like a cool Miku edition external drive or some sorts.
Yeah.
To release with an upcoming game if they ever do. That'd be an easy fix right there. That'd definitely make us some extra money.
Yeah, because just the lack of any additional content to X was disgusting, to say the least. What did it have? What did it have? Two DLC songs? That's it.
Yeah, they wanted to try something different, and it didn't work. It didn't. It people lost interest too fast.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Like I don't really actively support DLC, but it needed it. If you look at F2nd, it had 3 months of extra DLC.
Yeah.
12 songs and all that, and it already had more songs to begin with than X as well. Like, you could tell that they just could not be bothered with X anymore. Oh no, sorry, because they pushed that PlayStation VR. PlayStation VR concert mode.
Yeah.
so you can watch them on your VR. Another question is, do you have a dick? Is it big?
Is that a legitimate question?
That is a legitimate question. That's two questions put into one. I've convinced it. Yeah.
What a combo.
Yeah.
Well, I will say this. See, there's different chromosomes within people that decide whether you're male or female.
You can't answer.
I don't want it. Like, this doesn't seem very appropriate.
How is it not appropriate?
Because, like, when you look, like, they call me the pure one on Twitch.
I thought they called you the easy master.
Well, if anything, these kind of topics that we don't, I don't really go into them that much.
Okay. Oh.
So I'm gonna have to let everyone down. They're not gonna know the truth.
Yeah, it's okay. I've already told them that yes, I do, and they didn't specify what counts as big. So I just asked if does under 1 inch count as big. I don't know why you're laughing. You're probably the same, right?
I'm not going to disclose any information.
You see, you're the smart one. You're the smart one. You see, we should make a podcast.
A podcast?
Yeah, we should make a podcast.
Oh, man.
Like, I have the perfect name for it right now. The Stoich and Tom DivaCast. Like, I think it'll catch on quite well.
I think the hardest part would be finding time.
But what would we talk about? Like, there's only so much you could complain about X for, right? There's only so much time.
Well, I don't know. Just mod X into something completely different.
Oh, me mod it into something complete. I'll just put F second in there. That'll do. Just copy and paste F second in there.
Copy the edit mode. Replace the live edit mode with the edit mode.
That's actually a good idea. I might give that a go. See if it works. It probably will.
X squared.
Yeah. X squared. Oh, nice. Do you think we'll have an X second? Or do you think we'll have a completely different series?
I think it'd be awesome in a sense if they made it like X stand, like, because they would do second. Yeah, like if they did X or X tend like that, like,
because
I think that'd be pretty clever.
Puns are funny. Do you think they'll release it for the Vita again? Or do you think it's had its time? It's time to move to the PS4.
I mean, so many people already complain that they don't put it on PS3.
Really? I mean, how old's the PS4 now? 5 years? I think it's like 5 years old now. Near 4 or 5.
That's pretty crazy.
Yeah, that's all.
But
the same, though.
I think they can at least put one more game on the Vita.
Yeah, probably. But that actually leads quite nicely into the next question. Will Sega bring Miku to the Switch?
I don't know. I heard people say they want to have a new Mirai game coming to the Nintendo consoles. I heard someone said once that like Mirai is done. They're not gonna make more of those.
Why?
I don't know. I don't have a source. I just heard just someone said that in a chat once.
That's why they did quite well. I don't know. Maybe they didn't.
I don't know.
Have you ever played a Mirai game?
I recently bought a 3DS on Black Friday, and I bought Mirai shortly after.
It's a bit late.
Never finished
it.
3DS, but
like 5 years ago now. 6, 7 years old. Still supported. Like, older than the Vita and doing better than it. That's an accomplishment.
But, yeah, I mean, it's nice, but it's probably not for me.
Yeah, I don't know.
I enjoyed what I did play, but I never finished it.
Yeah.
They'll probably bring all those songs into Future Tone anyway.
Probably. Did they say they're going to bring more DLC after the season pass? After the third pack, maybe.
I mean, if they do, it's probably going to be a while because we're all caught up now, so it's going to be several months before we receive anything, possibly.
Or they're just working on an entirely new D.Va game for Miku's birthday, probably, again. I think it's a 10th, isn't it, this year?
That's what I was hearing. Yeah, it's 07.
It's got to be. It's got to be.
I'll buy it.
Yeah, it's already confirmed at this point, yeah. Just buy it. It's another X. Just buy it, why not?
Yeah, I bought X twice. I don't care. I'll buy it again.
Oh, God. Actually, that's a good point, actually. I was going to bring this up. I tweeted about this. I saw review scores where Future Tone gets less than X.
Why? Because it's hard? It's actually a challenge?
No, you're not going to believe this. No. It's because it didn't have a story like X.
Oh. Wow. Because everyone bought X for the story.
Yep, absolutely, yeah.
Wow. who who rates a rhythm game for its story? I mean, is it taking into consideration that Future Tone is just a port?
Yes,
an arcade game? It's not its own game, it's just a port.
It is just a port, yeah.
Yeah, that's one thing. That's just one thing I'm guessing a lot of people don't take into consideration. Like, X is its own game.
Unlike previous Hatsune Miku games, where you always had a reason to play through songs, be it to progress the story in Project Diva X or unlock new songs, there's no sense of motivation.
That's what the leaderboard says.
Yeah.
That's your motivation. You don't get a leaderboard in any other game.
I just don't get it. It's somebody's opinion, and I respect it, but I just can't see how 220 plus songs is worse than 25. I think it's 25, isn't it? It's something like that.
It's 30 in total, counting the medleys.
Yeah.
And then 32 with the DLC.
Yeah, I remember when people were saying in the edit group, oh, Project Diva X is going to have 64 songs. All of those were in the medleys, yeah. Medleys. Yeah. Yeah. Got off topic again, but yeah. I thought that was worth mentioning. Who would you rather go down on, Luca or Haku? Is that an awkward question again?
Yeah, I'm not. I don't feel comfortable with these kind of questions.
The strange thing is, two people asked that as well.
Two people?
Two people asked that.
Oh, man.
Instead, I'll ask you the second question of one of them. What do you prefer, orange or apple?
Orange or apple?
Yeah.
Well, I don't like to eat fruit, so neither.
What? You don't like fruit?
It's not that I just don't like to eat it. I'll eat it if I have to, but I prefer not to.
Is that because you're a grown-up now? You don't have to eat it.
Nobody can tell me to eat my fruit now. I just never was into fruits or vegetables. I'm just more of a I'll eat what I need to. If I'm served it, I'll eat it. I won't ask for it though.
What other games do you like to play?
What are other games?
It just says other games, doesn't it? So like anything other than Diva, I'm guessing.
Well, if anything, like what I used to play, I was really into like the shooters and stuff, like Call of Duty and Halo. But now that's all over. I mean, I still like Halo, but I don't own any of them.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
But I was really into Minecraft and the NEP games.
The NEP games, what, NEP Junior?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I went hard grinding those games, but the grind finally caught up to me. Can't do it no more.
You just grind Diva now.
Yeah.
You just grind Luca or Haku.
Oh, man. No, but I got the Kingdom Hearts collection.
Ooh.
Recently, and I'm actually going to be streaming that pretty soon.
Oh, nice. Is that for PS4, so, yeah?
Yeah, so excited. Like, there's a lot of remakes and ports and stuff now the days because it's either harder to make new stuff because there's the risk of it failing. Like, they'd rather just stick with stuff that works.
Yeah, I agree. It's a horrible market. Horrible market. Nobody's ambitious enough to make anything new. They'd rather just port something over. That's probably why we've got two different ports of Kingdom Hearts as well.
Yeah, they made them on PS3 and now they released it again for PS4.
Yeah, crazy.
I don't blame them though, because 60 FPS.
Yeah, people are going to buy it. That's the thing. See, you're the stupid one that's bought it. You're the hardcore fan that's just gone and done it. Same with Project DIVA XHD. Even Project DIVA was doing it with the PS3 and Vita releases being split apart.
Wasn't F-Second the same day?
I think it was, wasn't it? Yeah.
But I mean, it's still two different games. But then, I mean,
F was split apart and X was split apart, wasn't it?
Yeah, Vita came first.
Yeah.
And then they did that with PS3, like, for English. Like, PS3 came first, then they brought the Vita over later.
Yeah, yeah.
And I bought both.
Yeah, same. I'm just stupid. Literally, just stupid.
I have an excuse, though, of why I bought it on Vita.
Oh, go for it. What's your excuse?
F was the whole reason why I bought my Vita. And I never bought F because I ended up getting it on PS3. And then when it was localized here, I'm like, you know what? I'm going to go through with what I said. I'm buying it.
Yeah.
I don't care. I really, really wanted that Miku Vita that they released, but I didn't have money back then.
Yeah, one of the questions I've actually got here is, can you show off your Miku collection? But I don't have anything.
Oh, I have a little bit. Oh, nothing crazy, though.
Nothing crazy.
I mean, not counting games, because...
Take a picture of it. I'll lob it in the video.
If
you can't.
They're actually in the garage. I only have one thing. Bet. I only have one, like, I have two little plushes of one Miku, one Rin.
Yeah.
Then I have a Racing Miku 2012?
It was the
one that came out in F-Second.
Yeah.
I think it was 2012. Yeah, Racing Miku 2012. I have the 1/8 scale.
Yeah.
And then I have the Nendroid that they released at Miku Expo 2014. The little Halloween one.
Mm-hmm.
And I have my Miku t-shirt that I bought at the expo. I have a Miku backpack that I bought at last 2015, or was it 2015?
How many expos have you been to?
I've been to the two that they've had here in the U.S. The first one was they're both in L.A. I went to, but 2014, it was 2016.
Yeah.
Yeah, I went to both of those. Made the mistake of not buying VIP.
Yeah, what was the advantage of VIP? Just skipping lines and stuff?
No, like being up front.
Ah.
Like, I was far away.
Oh, God, yeah. I was thinking of it like PAX or E3 for a minute, and then I realised, oh, it's actually a concert.
Yeah.
Yeah, my bad. Yeah, is it worth going?
It is an experience. You should at least experience once. Like, it's amazing.
It's amazing. Yes, did you get a glow stick?
They give you a complimentary glow stick.
But... A complimentary glow stick for the however much you pay to get in.
Yeah, and you should have seen it. Some people are crazy. Like, I saw one guy with like four glow sticks in each hand, shaking his arms like all different colors. Like. It was crazy. It's like you have to go if you can.
Yeah.
You can probably watch like the Blu-ray of the concert, but it's not the same.
Like I've seen footage and stuff on YouTube. Like it's just an atmosphere, isn't it? That's what you're here for.
Yeah, it's definitely something I'd recommend.
You see, they say that like Miku's going westward, but it's more so going eastward. Because nothing happens in Europe. Well, stuff does happen. Well, nothing happens in the UK, probably because we're all posh and pompous and old. Who is your favourite Vocaloid?
Oh, I think we're gonna have to go with like
a Vocaloid or Utau. I think that's how you pronounce it. I'm not sure.
We're just gonna go with the basics.
Yeah. Miku. Yeah. Fair choice.
I don't have a problem with everyone else. It's just I like Miku the most.
That's fair. That's fair.
They're all good.
Yeah, they're all, it's too hard to really pick a favourite because they're all completely different. Alright then, thanks a lot for being a part of this Let's Play.
Yep, no problem. Always a pleasure, even though it's the first one.
Yeah. I did the score attack wrong, but I've got the number one spot now. I really don't care that I screwed it up. I even got some saves. But, yeah, damn. That'd have been quite a good score as well if I hadn't screwed it up at the end. Shame. But no. Suck on that. That's all I can really say. Like, I'm actually... Everybody below me is nub. Where does K come in the alphabet? Between them letters, I think there is. So it hasn't updated yet, but I'm still not number one. Cock. I think of the bonus. It's not going to go over 9,000, does it? Oh! Would you look at that? I did it all wrong, but just maybe. Just maybe I might be number one. That's a new record, alright. Let's just take a quick look. Please be under 700, Stoich, man. Please, just let me be a winner today. 4 hours of grinding now, just trying to get a number one spot. Where is it? I don't even know where I'm going anymore. Ha! I'm on top now, bitch. Hello, and thanks a lot for watching this and making it to the end of the first episode. I've been thinking about making a video like this for about 3 months when Hisosuke started his Let's Play thing. So if you did happen to enjoy this terrible idea, please could you either give it a like or just let me know in the comments. Either or, I'm not really too bothered. It just gives me a good indication of whether or not you like these stupid parody video things. A big thank you to everyone who sent in a question, and also a huge thank you to my main man, Stoich. If you don't know who he is, there should be a button on screen about now where you can click to his channel, give him a sub if you don't know. He does loads of perfects on Future Tone and score attacks and number ones, and also does the good old Project Diva F2nd edits. And yeah, he's way more adept at Diva than I am. There is something else that me and him did record, but I think I'm going to save that for something else, and because this video's already really long already, so yeah, look forward to that. Again, thanks a lot for watching, and I shall see you in the next stupid video I decide to make.